Hey guys, I'm back here with another video, man. Excited. Today, I opened my Christmas presents early. All right. And hey, I got this, the Black Stealth Mud Jug. It's the first time I'm gonna be spinning on in it on camera, so it's just not much, and this is the funnel. And again, it's called the Stealth Mud Jug. All right. Oh, and it fits in your pocket. Bam! See, look at that. And then when you want to spit, then put it back in your pocket. The first time I ever owned one of these, this is what I wanted for Christmas, and I got it. Because I did buy Santa, if you buy a regular mud jug, you get a free roadie or stealth. So, and they chose the stealth mud jug. That's what they call it, a mud jug. I call it spot, pocket spittoon. But it's what everyone calls it. Alright, let's get the packing here. Yo, I just heard if I made this video, so I barely even have anything left. But hey, I'm gonna go ahead. And we're just gonna do it here. Get us a pinch. If you got home watching this video, get you a pinch too, man. Merry Christmas to everybody out there. Alright. Again, which is nice. I know it looks like a flask, but it's not. Well, I'm spinning it wrong because I'm used to it. Wow. I gotta get used to it, but I think I'm spinning it wrong because I'm used to, the funnel, the mud jug design. I wish it would even went down there. I don't even know. See, I'm not trying to be nasty or nothing. I just want to know. Hey, here we go down there, cool. It's like they compared a stealth to a water bottle. If I had a water bottle, I'd show you, but the can, I know my fingers are dirty as shit, but anyway, the ring around the top of the bottle, some people can always spit it like this, some people, can't spit like, like a mud jug, where you just these are cool for if you're going out, if you're at the mall, you got wherever, these are cool. because these can easily fit in your pocket. Alright, there it is. I got some spit in here. Anyway, not to ghost anybody out, but I just wanted to make sure it was working. Anyway, like I said, pick you up one of these. You can get the 3-pack right now for $50. You know, or if you buy one of these fancy mud jugs, you can get the basic color Roadie or Stealth free. So, hey, man, take advantage of that, because if you know, you don't want to spend $50, you can, you know, you don't want to spend $50 on this basic color one, but you want a nice mud jug. They got some on sale. You know, they got some stuff on sale right now, so I recommend it. Go check it out, mudjug.com. They got these, they got everything on there. It's like a spitter's heaven. Let me just tell you. Anyway, but hey, you know, I open my Christmas gifts early. Yeah. It's cool with me. I mean, I wanted a stealth mud jug, and I got it. So, I mean, like I said, it's still spill-proof. It's got this funnel type deal here. I'm not gonna pull it all the way out because I've been spitting in it. But hey, it's, you know, again, you know, I got stuff all over because I pulled the funnel out. But like I said, as long as it's not filled up to the brim, it ain't gonna spill out. And you got it tightly on there. You know, it ain't gonna spill. You know, that's what I like about mud jugs. You know, hey man, all these other competitions, spit bud and all these other. Hold on a minute. I ain't trying to make fun of spit bud. You know, they got their own thing going on, but it's made in China. And it looks exactly like, this is another one of my Christmas gifts, this coffee mug. But hey, the spit buds look exactly like this. Never in my life will I get a spit bud. I'll stick to mud jugs, spit tunes, thank you. Now tell me, hang on, before I go. You know, which one would you rather carry? Let's say you're in Walmart. Alright, which one would you rather carry in Walmart? This or this? You know, look. This. Right there in your pocket. This can fit in the pocket, but look. See? That's not, you know, that's not the greatest. So you might want to pick you up a mud jug and maybe, you know, pick your basics, colored Stealth or Roadie, hey, whatever you like. I also got, I didn't get this for Christmas, but I had this. Most of y'all already seen. But hey, here's a cup holder right here. Bam, it fits right in your cup holder and look. See? Or you can use it to spit like that. See, this fits in there too. Just like that. You know, you don't need beat this I think it's like a regular size cup holder for your car. Put this in there, bam, you're good to go. A lot of people, like I said, a lot of people can't spit like this. So they gotta put their lip on something and bit like that. You know, yeah, it looks like a flask. But hey, you know, it, I call it a pocket spittoon because it fits in the pocket. Anyway, hey, if y'all open y'all's Christmas gifts early, let me know in the comments if you got, if you picked up one of these or a mud jug or whatever you got for Christmas, let me know in the comments. And if you watch this video on Monday, still, let me know in the comments what you got for Christmas. Alright, that's it for me. And y'all know, if you ain't dipping, you tripping. I'm out.